For the first season, I have devised for my program a quite ambitious program, because I think I try to be as various as possible. Like first concert, I start with one of my favorite composers, Debussy. He's La Mer, and that's really something you can bring many things out from the orchestra. And for the second half of the concert is Berlioz's Symphonie Fantastique. That is one of the most revolutionary work and very effectful, and you can really bring out a lot of things from the orchestra, and also very ambitious for showing the ability of the orchestra. Yeah, so the first concert is very, very big, with very big program that could show the virtuosity and all the colors of the orchestra. Yeah. And then the second concert, we go to Wiener Classic, Viennese program, and which is another way, is smaller, and I think for the size of the orchestra, the Wiener Classic will be very essential part, because it's not very big, but the style, form the sound, form the phrasing, and it needs to be really very heavily worked. So I will try to devise such program in each year. So Wiener Classic, I think that's something we have to really develop. Yeah, and then an old Russian program with Shostakovich Cello Concerto and his 14th Symphony, and that show another very important repertoire of the classic scene. And then for me personally, I will also explore for myself the Scandinavian repertoire, and which will be in a concert. The first half is with the modern pieces from Danish composer, which I also don't know yet, so I'm very eager to learn it. And the second half will be Sibelius Legends, which is a very good piece, but very seldom play. Yeah, and the last program will be the Early Romantic, and which I think will also be a very important direction for the orchestra because of the size. Yeah? We will play Mendelssohn, play Schumann. And yeah, that's for the coming season. And I think it's already with such variety, and orchestra will show the orchestra's ability and also his potential.